Yeah, have you?
No.
It's an anti bullying video.
Ah.
So I'm gonna bully you into doing it now. What happened was I had to pick three names, and I picked Josh, and then Liam and William Shatner. And
I'm in good company there.
Yeah. For some reason, I thought it'd be fun to come up with a nickname for you on the spot. So I just picked the boss. I don't really know why.
I'll take it, Colin. Yeah. I'll take it.
I thought it'd be good. Liam the boss, Garrigan.
The boss, Garrigan.
So that's sort of the story. I literally just made it up because I had to do the video. So that was.
It's not because of my amazing Springsteen impersonations.
No, I don't really have that. It is actually. Can you do it for everybody?
No.
Non. Je l'ai nommé avec deux autres acteurs pour ce défi The Boss, effectivement, mais c'était un peu au hasard parce que je voulais faire cette vidéo.
Merci, thank you.
Merci.
And there's one last, actually not question, but a request for Colin. There's a lady here, she's very shy, so I'll do it for her. She would like you to play with her guitar. Colin, you have a lot of pressure, but we are with you. Are we with him? Just to present her, it's Aurélie. Aurélie, she was really waiting for this moment.
Thank you.
Oh my god, he's really doing it!
I only just do one. This is for Bex.
You know you're a sweet little heartbreaker. You know you're a sweet little heartbreaker.
That's it.